guess it's been part of my coping mechanism all through the last years. I feel if I'm fundraising and able to do something proactive, that makes me feel I can do something in support of my son. So that was the inspiration for me choosing to walk 40 miles around my local woods to raise money and awareness for the Cystic Fibrosis Trust.